Disha Patni has won over hearts with a new dance number from the upcoming movie, Bharat. The song Slow Motion was released recently and the song immediately garnered millions of views online. Disha's yellow sari-clad dance moves have been quite the rage. She might look all energetic and appealing in the song with Salman Khan. Turns out that the actress was extremely unwell before the shoot for the song began. In an interview to a leading daily, Disha revealed that she was bedridden a week before shooting the song because she broke her knee while rehearsing. In her statement, she said, "I remember breaking my knee while rehearsing. I was also practicing gymnastics simultaneously. You must have seen the front flip and the other stunts in the song. I was actually overtraining and broke my knee a week prior to the shoot. I couldn't walk and was literally on the bed before the shoot started. It was really hard for me. After every take, I had to use a cold press, which hurt a lot. But I'm happy to see the result and feel that everything was worth it." Well, this surely proved that how dedicated Disha was for this film. And that's quite impressive. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.